shamanic healing, it's really there's two primary offerings. There's where we remove something that's not serving us, some energy that's not serving us, or where we bring something into ourselves that's missing or something that's lost. And what I want to talk about briefly here is soul retrieval, which is where we're bringing something back in to our energy system, back into ourselves. Over our lives, we may have experienced some major trauma. That might be surgery, that might be a car accident, it might be some form of abuse, or it could be some low-level abuse that happens over time. Just criticism from our parents, from teachers, from others, over a period of time, what happens is something in us dies, something in us moves away. In psychological terms, we talk about that as disassociation. So we disassociate a part of ourselves. But with our soul, a piece of our soul, it's immutable, it can't die. So a piece breaks off and it goes off into a different dimension. And it's a self-protective thing. It's when it's just too painful, it's too hard, a piece of us breaks away and hides. So what the shaman does, he goes off and he finds that piece and he encourages it to come back and reinstalls it in the person. I come back, I find that piece of you that's missing and I reinstall it in your body so that you can reinstall in your energy system so that you can be whole again, maybe whole for almost the first time in your whole life. And then the real healing can begin because you're now a whole person. You have all of you back again. It's a beautiful process and it's something really worth considering.